Let's talk about oil immersion. We need to use oil to see at the highest magnification. So without getting too technical, there's an air gap between the top of the coverslip and the front lens. This gap actually causes light to bend or refract. These scattered rays of light don't travel through the objective lens and are lost to the image. Oil affects the light a lot like glass does. So we replace the air gap with oil, and suddenly we're able to see higher resolution images.